from Bet 2020. I'm Leslie Fisher, and I'm here to share with you some of my favorite tips that you can use right now. So a brand new feature in Microsoft PowerPoint, Present Live allows a student with a mobile device to be able to grab a QR code and then watch as the teacher speaks. It will display the teacher's text to that mobile device, and even better, in whatever language they'd like. I'm right now in PowerPoint, and I'm going to go to the Present Live option. I'm going to click on Present Live. Once I click on Present Live, it's going to display a QR code. So I'm going to take my phone, open the camera up, and I'll go here, and now I'm able to click on the QR code. That's going to actually load the presentation. There it is right there. Why hasn't it moved yet? I, as a teacher, haven't started the presentation. So when I do, it changes. And not only that, I, the student now, can change it into over 60 languages, and whatever is spoken from the teacher will be displayed on my device. On top of that, I can click in here, and there's a few emoji ratings that I can give it. So I can give it a thumbs up, I can give it applause, and when I do that, it's automatically going to show up on the teacher's display. When the presentation is over, the student will be given an overall grading report. So guess what? The teachers get graded, and they're able to choose on a scale of 1 to 5 on how they felt about the presentation. They're able to leave a comment, and they're able to send that to the teacher. Later on, the teacher will get an email that gives an overall score into each topic area. So that's PowerPoint Present Live. I suggest you check it out.